Okay, so if you've been following along, a few months ago, I got a mandolin from the Parkdale Library in Toronto. And it was very different than this. The case was brand new. This case is worn. And the mandolin, this is a seasoned veteran mandolin. I had a fresh, very fresh and new mandolin. I should be using a pick. It comes, the mandolin rental from the library comes with a pick. It's a little bit too small for me. So with the mandolin we do G, 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 D, D, and we've got our chords. So this would be the A chord. Can we do this? So we really have to push hard down on that, and then down one, down two, down one. So that's A. This would be it's just part of what I'm trying to tell you is it's harder to push with this. And then let's just say here. That's B, so we're not gonna do B very easy. So let's see. This is an E minor. This would be E. This would be F. This is D. love song. So, we can potentially do Between the Powers, I think. Because this is A minor 7. Basically need strong fingers. Let's go back to love song. So, A minor. Singing with that. Can we do America the Beautiful? No, we can't do that. No. Le do We don't have G. Okay. This is day one of me getting it, and I had completely forgotten everything that came before. Okay, so here we are. And of course, as a matter of course, we have to tune it. Tune, surprisingly, the first time ever it actually stayed in tune. Okay, so Between the Bars by Elliott Smith and Cure the Love Song. Thank you. Or can we play Le Marseillais? Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do we have a D? We don't have a straight D. Okay. Well, wait, is this D? Do 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 do. Do 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 do. A minor. Do 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 do. I'm tired. But what am I trying to play? Okay, so... Okay, love song. A minor. And how does it go? A minor... G? Let's break out the piano. So that goes there. Melissa's going to yell at me. Hello there.